Yo, what's good YouTube? We back with another video. It is currently nighttime. See what I'm saying? It's night outside. But that's okay, we still get it in. I'm about to vlog. Me doing some homework and studying. I'm out there to the library right now. It is currently 8:30. Hold on, I'm helping this dude do his homework. Yeah. Alright. But
stupid.
I'm helping him do his test because it's about Christianity and he don't know about Christianity. So I'm helping bro do his homework. I mean his test. But yeah, I'm heading to the library right now. It's currently 8 o'clock. Library closes at 10. It is 8:30, so I need to start walking now. But yeah, I'll see you guys. Oh, look at my posters. I wanna show you that. So I got the Nipsey Hussle poster. You know what I'm saying? check it out. And I got the Heath Ledger poster
from Batman The Dark Knight.
I'm like that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I guess I'll see y'all at the library. Yo, so I'm walking to the library right now. You ain't gonna believe what I see. I don't know if y'all can see it, but y'all see them stripes?
It won't zoom in. Zoom in.
Oh, there it goes over there.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck?
It won't zoom out. Damn. It won't zoom out. Bro, this shit broke. What the hell? It's going the wrong way. Oh, there it go. No, it's still not zooming out. Hold on, man. Oh, yeah, there you go. I thought her snap behind me. All right, zooming out now. Oh, there we go. But yeah, man, they got skunks out here. What's going on? I mean, this ain't my first time seeing a skunk. Last time I saw a skunk, it was kind of close. Luckily, he ain't sprayed me by the grace of God. Thank the Lord. I ain't smelling like boo-boo. But yeah, it's weird out here. We ain't got skunks in Detroit. So every time I see a skunk, it's like Christmas. Not Christmas. Christmas, you get gifts. I don't know, it's just a surprise. Something new. You don't see him like that. Yeah, I'm almost close to the library right here. You see that clock? That's where the library at. I just came from the student center, passing through. I'm like, yeah, campus tour one time. Do it at night too, that'd be kind of cool. They just almost hit me with that damn carton shit. They would've hit me, I'd have sued them, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Got me some free money. I should've jumped in front of it so I could've sued them. I need a ride, actually. Skip the BS. I hear footsteps though, they not mine. I'm gonna leave y'all alone so y'all can save me, just in case. It's cold outside too. It was just like 70 a couple days ago. I was like, oh, there go the footsteps. She over there. I should be recording random people, but hey, she scared me.
Third floor.
This elevator is janky as hell. Look at this motherfucker. They opened this motherfucker when the school opened. They need to come on and get this one together. This is scary. Carpet worn. Now I'm walking up the stairs, you know your boy tore his ACL. Fuck that. Shh, let me be quiet. Let's go to YouTube. I'm back in my room. Watching some NFL highlights, you know. Just got back from the library. I didn't really record much in there. There was nothing really to record. I was just doing some homework, knocking some stuff out, you know what I'm saying. Actually, I got some food from my friend. She know how to cook, apparently. So I might eat this. Might make a little mukbang out of it, just me though, because it's so late. Just to get some extra content, because I only got like me shooting the intro here, walking to the library, and getting to the library, that's it. So I'm gonna give a little taste test, see how this tastes. If it's nasty, I'm gonna let y'all know it's nasty. I'm not gonna hold back. Ain't no point in me lying. I ain't gonna lie. You know, if it's nasty, it's nasty. I'm gonna let you know. If it's good, I'm gonna let you know it's good. So I might taste test it. I might make a little, just to extend the video, get y'all some more content. This is your boy vlogging every day now. And I'm learning how to hold the camera properly. You see that poster back there, man? That's legendary. The light don't pick it up right because the reflection and all. But that's the Rolls Royce standing on the Rolls Royce, man. He putting his shoes on the white seats of a Rolls Royce. So you know it's legendary. With no F's given. Come on, man. And they got the 6x6 G-Wagon in the background just chilling and confident. Come on, man. It don't get no better than that.
Get it right here.
Let's see what you're talking about. So this pasta, jerk chicken. No, jerk chicken in Jamaican. So, let's see what the chicken talking about.
Okay. Alright. A little hot. I'm gonna cool off a little bit, but it's good.
I mean, anything better than Eastern Michigan food right now, man. And a grilled cheese sandwich. I'm just saying. I feel like in this video, I might as well update y'all about my ACL post-surgery. It been 4 months since my surgery. Well, 4 months on the 28th of October. So almost 4 months, and I feel good. Still not 100%, but I'm going in the right direction. Range of motion back fully almost. I don't have my full strength back, but I'm getting there. Pain level is not as bad. Sometimes I got pain, sometimes I don't. Really depend on the day.
what I'm doing, if I'm doing too much, if I'm lifting too much, too fast, or whatever, take a step back. But I haven't really been having no pain, more so like stiffness and soreness, especially on the days when it's been raining. I'm not really a spicy dude, man. That's not my MO. This shit's spicy. That helped. Don't matter though, bro. That's not, I don't have to eat more. I hate the way styrofoam sound, man.
Ugh, that peeve, man.
Like them little sounds like that? I don't like that, bro.
Can't get with it. Find up.
Find up. Okay. Yeah, I kicked it.
Good though, good.
Bruh. I know I'm gonna pay for this tomorrow though. Time to go to that bathroom.
Oh, it's over.
It's bad too, man. I got in-person classes tomorrow. Oh, just one. But day in person. I don't wanna get there.
Go.
Gotta go. You know, I don't want that pressure, man. Then you get up and walk out the class, everybody looking at you. They know. If you go to the bathroom, okay. See how long it takes. Then you come back 10 minutes later. And everyone knows you just doo-doo, bruh.
It's not good.
Very awkward coming back. And then you. Walking back down the stairs, going back to your seat, and everybody be like, need a doo doo. You know what I mean? I don't want that pressure, but it is what it is. Ain't milk supposed to help? I'm out. That milk. Oh, they pulled it off though. Okay, I rate the food up. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. It was good. It was just too hot. I don't do spicy. And I know I'm gonna pay for it tomorrow. Taste was good. Flavor was good. Chicken was, nice. It wasn't too soft. Tough. There we go. It wasn't tough. It was good. Everything was good. Pasta was good. Pasta wasn't soft. Pasta wasn't too soft. Too stiff. Tough. Just a little too spicy. That's why it's not a 10 out of 10. So, I'll give you an 8 out of 10. It was spicy though. You know. But thank you for the dish. It was good. I'll see y'all in the next video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, drop a like, leave a comment if you want to. I'll see y'all later. Peace.